Valhalla. The Valhalla.
These monsters are godless. No conscience, they'll come for your toddlers. Row long ships on throat constant assault to that coast. Onslaughts of boats, homes torched, bones broken and throats open. To learn the old Norse is spoken. Flow stored aboard the ocean, soaked Thor and Odin float toward our home. Since they landed in Lindisfarne, there's been no calm this far. They've made plans to do English harm and then disarm us fast. Decimated our idyllic charm, laid waste villages, farms, pillage charred. Time has come to fight from dawn until it's dark. Distill our spirit till it can't be diluted. Unlike these brutes whose bile is putrid, highly stupid. It's time to prove their fight for food upon our eyelids fruitless. If these Vikings want violence, we'll do this. By my reign, I proclaim I will make it rain, slaying the likes of which no Viking ships will face again.
So they can pray to Freya, but I'm afraid to fail. To create a day law, these raiders' ways are way too frail. They can set sail and head west against the gales, aboard Norse longboats with decks as dense as nails. But they will never prevail through our valor. We'll make them tuck the tail, ascend them to Valhalla. No, they will never prevail through our valor. We'll make them tuck the tail, banish them to Valhalla.
These monsters are godless, mindless and gutless. That's not courage, they're just blind from the bloodlust. Previously a city, all we see before us is a burning wreck. There are rules in war, these hordes don't deserve respect. This certain sect are surging threat to mercy is emerging order that's immersing all of us in mercilessness. Their marauder's service just deserts. Murderousness is their main cause. But barbarians can't compare against our trained force. They can send assassins to our settlements and sack them, but will we send them straight back from whence they came? With Saxons, every last one of us took his vows to rock with those rugged buggers with the blooded brows.
So they can pray to Freya, but I'm afraid to fail. To create a day law, these raiders' ways are way too frail. They can set sail and head west against the gales, aboard Norse longboats with decks as dense as nails. But they will never prevail through our valor. We'll make them tuck the tail, ascend them to Valhalla. No, they will never prevail through our valor. We'll make them tuck the tail, banish them to Valhalla.
So they can pray to Freya, but I'm afraid to fail. To create a Dane lord, these raiders' ways are way too frail. They may have laid a trail of blood from hidden blades and paled us, but their godless state will make us safe. Lay your trust in your rifle king. Grit your teeth against the spiteful sting of these uncivilized tribes and sing the Bible's hymns. Christ will provide. Lord almighty, look at the size of him. Now our chances fighting Vikings aren't quite as slim. For every Englishman that's born and died by the sword of Vikings, I'll extinguish another northern light till all that shines is the lifeblood sliding down their skull from inside to the mud. And my god, he's put it right in his eye.
But they can pray to Freya, I'm afraid to fail. To create a day law, these raiders' ways are way too frail. They can set sail and head west against the gales, aboard Norse longboats with decks as dense as nails. But they will never prevail through our valor. We'll make them tuck the tail, ascend them to Valhalla. No, they will never prevail through our valor. We'll make them tuck the tail, banish them to Valhalla.
We'll banish them to Valhalla. To Valhalla.